This is a call to the Turkish Ministry of Justice from the organization Zanneken Bond from Flanders in the state of Belgium. We have understood that Nurettin Kaya is already more than 200 days in death fast against the torture of isolation. It is against human dignity that people are forced to resist the injustices they have suffered with such a harsh method. Just like the newly opened S, R and Y type prisons, which are like wells. Carrying the current unfavorable prison conditions even further means creating the conditions for such actions that may result in death. This deliberate and willful decision is also taking responsibility for deaths. These prisons already constitute a crime in itself. It is a crime to keep people alone in their cells for almost the entire day, to limit the hours of ventilation to times that are completely inhuman. It is also a crime of torture for which there is no statute of limitations. While this practice is torture in itself, it also has no legal basis. All resistance against this must be supported by everyone who calls themselves human. Nurettin Kaya's demands are the demands of humanity. Nurettin Kaya has now entered the fatal process. Nurettin Kaya's demands must be accepted. The torture of isolation must be ended. That is why we will send this postcard from Flanders to the prison where Nurettin Kaya is locked. End this isolation and this regime of torture now immediately.